Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, no more.
Holy shit! What the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat. You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help. And at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. So by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Why didn't you save him? Josh, why did you want us to die?
Capturing the Wendigos, their strains. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Smooth move.
Is
that what I think it is?
Shit. Looks like a grave.
going in.
Oh, come on, it's okay.
You sure?
Oh, I'm not dead yet.
Name was the last words.
Oh,
this crazy hit me in my fingers.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Beth. I have no choice. It's the only way I can survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus.
I think Hannah dug up Beth. It was Hannah.
No, that's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
chick.
Wait. Hold on. I think I saw something.
You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Okay. I trust you.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
You didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here. Weeks? A month? She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Help me up. I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
No. Is that you? Jesus, Jess. What the hell happened to you? How the fuck are you still alive? Something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess. In here.
It was me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
When?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
You're kidding me.
Come on, Jess. hurt.
No.
All right. All right. What's going on? We gotta do this. Get out of here. Come on. Oh, Jess, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Jess! Jess, come on. Oh, did you see that?
If we stay out here, come on.
Okay. Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
Awful way to go.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Shit. Sam. Run. Run!
Thank you.
Huh? How's that for your fuck?
Thank you.